I have a problem.
I don't know how I'm going to attach my axolotl's head to its body.
I could use a toothpick,
but that's not edible. I've never used pocky on a cake before.
But I'm going to today.
Will the pocky hold up, or is it going to break off?
I'm asking a lot of a thin edible stick.
And it worked.
It didn't break.
Well, it didn't break yet.
Let's cut it.